in the game from the half-back line up the field. You were certainly laying down a marker in the early stages.
Yeah, look, we knew we had to get a good start. Thomas under the farm team this year, so we just said we were going to have no regrets, and we just went at from minute one.
But the confidence was there. You know, you were nervous to a degree, I suppose, but from early on, I think you pushed the worries behind you.
Yeah, look, we had the experience of being in the county final last year. That's massive. Just being, they have to experience the day is just massive. It's massive, and it really helped us there today, I think.
And when you saw Tommy grabbing that third goal, I'd say you reckoned your hand was on the cup.
We still had 5 minutes to go, but we knew that was a massive point in the game. We're delighted he got it. No better man, he deserved it.
Yeah, and I mean, you had a good old tussle there, yourself and John Donnelly. A great battle between the two. Kilkenny players.
Yeah, sure, John, you know, he's one of the best hurlers in the country there this year, and just a brilliant lad, and he gave his all there today as well.
Celebrating with your own now is going to be something special.
Yeah, absolutely. No better feeling in the world. We can't wait to enjoy it now the next few days.
Thanks, Pádraig.
Come on, thanks.
Pádraig, what does that mean to the parish to get a win like that, especially after what happened last year?
Asher, it's just unbelievable, you know. We haven't won anything since 94 at that level, so it'll just give the whole parish an absolute lift. And we'll know, we'll have hundreds there tonight now, and we just can't wait for it.
And your brother Shane, when he was receiving the cup there, he talked about brother Damien as well. Is that experience that, like, he said to your brother that basically he'd be lifting the cup later this year? Yeah, and of course he did.
He was witness there last year. You know, he had a massive role to play with us last year and a few years ago as well. And one thing he says was at the start of the year, he believes that we'd get up them steps this year if we put our minds down to it. We're delighted we did that for him there today.
Great stuff. Congrats. Thanks.